North Korean leader Kim Jong Un, at the parade in honor of the 90th anniversary of the Korean People's Army's founding, has said that his country will continue to strengthen its nuclear forces at maximum speed. Kim warned that the North Korean army stands ready to repel any foreign